club that has.
Barely a year in the StarTimes Uganda Premier League, newly promoted Arua Hills Sports Club from the West Nile region have already proven their quest to become one of the most powerful football clubs in the country. This morning, Kansai Plascon Uganda Limited and Arua Hills Sports Club signed a new sponsorship deal worth 1.5 billion shillings each year, receiving 500 million Ugandan shillings per season for 3 years at a ceremony hosted at Le Hotel Le Confidentiel in Arua. The signing ceremony was followed by the official launch of the new club jersey and a new Kongolo club card for the Arua Hills Sports Club fans.
And it has happened. The support Plascon has given us annually, which is going to run for 3 years, is going to be a very, very big support.
And it's very impressive. We see a lot of talent in this team, and we really hope that some of the players, with the support that Plascon will give over the years, some of the players make their mark in the international market and make Uganda proud.
After the launch, Arua Hills Sports Club President Joel Aita welcomed his sponsors to Arua Sports Club Stadium. The 20,000-seater stadium construction work that started in 2019 under development infrastructure is expected to be officially opened by President Yoweri Museveni in 2024. Later on, they were invited for the StarTimes Uganda Premier League game against Police FC, which ended this way.
Seria just to pick the pass, Gariga Tendele, goal number 2.
Peter Kanyike reporting for the news.
Who starts today? Stephen Kabuye.